nakikiram.
Today, ayaw. Oh, sinat-nat.
Ayaw.
Ayaw din.
Ayaw.
Si Lynn, si Ate Lynn. Ate Lynn, sinat-nat. Ayaw ko si Lynn. Ayaw si Lynn.
Thank you.
Purify yung pangalaan.
Thank you. that which thou didst suffer in the Garden of Gethsemane. Have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer during thy most cruel scourging, have mercy on them. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer in thy most painful crowning with thorns, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer in carrying thy cross to Calvary, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer during thy most cruel crucifixion, have mercy on them. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer in thy most bitter agony on the cross, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the immense pain which thou didst suffer in bringing forth thy blessed soul, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. Dear blessed souls in purgatory, I offer today myself, my family tree, my ancestry, and all future generations. May your constant intercession bring bondages, curses, sickness, every form of brokenness, every form of lacking, especially those spiritual blocks in my family tree, my community, my professional or vocational life, and this nation. As I pray for a mighty anointing of the precious blood of Jesus Christ on every soul in purgatory, I also claim a drop of that precious blood upon me, my family tree, my ancestry, and all the generations to come. Constantly intercede for us, dear blessed souls, for our spiritual and temporal well-being, so that we will never lose our soul in the hazardous course of our journey towards eternal life. In a very special way today, I seek your powerful intervention in the most important and pressing need of my life. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fire of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of your mercy. Amen. Blessed souls, I have prayed for thee, I entreat thee, who are so dear to God and who are secure of never losing him, to pray for me, a miserable sinner who is in danger of being damned and of losing God forever. Amen. My God, because thou art infinite goodness, I love thee above all things, and repent with my whole heart of my offenses against thee. Grant me the grace of holy perseverance. Have compassion on me, and at the same time on the holy souls suffering in purgatory. And thou, O Mary, Mother of God, come to their assistance with thy powerful intercession. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer during thy most cruel scourging, have mercy on them. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer in thy most painful crowning with thorns, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer in carrying thy cross to Calvary, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer during thy most cruel crucifixion, have mercy on them. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the pains which thou didst suffer in thy most bitter agony on the cross, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. O most sweet Jesus, through the immense pain which thou didst suffer in breathing forth thy blessed soul, have mercy on these blessed souls. Have mercy on them, O Lord. Dear blessed souls in purgatory, I offer today myself, my family tree, my ancestry, and all future generations. May your constant intercession bring bondages, curses, sickness, every form of brokenness, every form of lacking, especially those spiritual blocks in my family tree, my community, my professional or vocational life, and this nation. As I pray for a mighty anointing of the precious blood of Jesus Christ on every soul in purgatory, I also claim a drop of that precious blood upon me, my family tree, my ancestry, and all the generations to come. Constantly intercede for us, dear blessed souls, for our spiritual and temporal well-being, so that we will never lose our soul in the hazardous course of our journey towards eternal life. In a very special way today, I seek your powerful intervention in the most important and pressing need of my life. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fire of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of your mercy.
Amen.
Blessed souls.